Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Triana Devi Permata Putri from English Education Department. Now, I would like to talk about the conclusion from the last speaker. She is Froza Akhtar Tina of Bangladesh University. After three promoting autonomous learning, they are one directing their own learning, two setting their own goals, and three studying material at their own pace on their own terms. Creating an open, accessible environment for students, they are creating virtual counseling halls, creating more than one platform for communication, providing examples, case studies, multiple approaches to convey information about the topic to help reach different strengths, learning style, and interests. So, thank you.